what would you want his income to be? If you're going to be a stay-at-home mom, like, what kind of range would his income be?
I feel like $300,000. Like, I guess if they made less than that, I feel like we wouldn't have the lifestyle I wanted.
If your wife can spend more than you make, like, you need to make more money.
Ideally, my husband needs to be making, like, $650,000.
$500,000?